those horrible continuous breakouts. When you have acne, it's easy to think that you are the only one applying anti-acne skincare. Just about everybody at some time or other has got a pimple or spot, but there are lots of people who are unfortunately always suffering from continuous breakouts and are trying all sorts of acne skincare products, skin lotions and skin creams to find an acne skincare solution, but they just don't seem to be able to get rid of it. There are many essential skincare techniques and tips for people who have this skin condition. Many times, just little changes to your daily skincare anti-acne facial program can make a big difference to making your skin as blemish-free and healthy as possible. People with acne usually need to make some adjustments to their normal daily complete skincare regime, but a lot of the natural acne skincare is the same for everybody. Be gentle with your face. Having acne can be very frustrating, and for the people who get constant breakouts, which can make them very angry. This many times leads to them trying to scrub their face very hard to try and rid themselves of their pimply skin. Unfortunately, the rougher you are with your face, your body tries to produce more oil to defend itself. Therefore, it is very important to be very gentle with your face for good anti-acne skincare. Acne pimples are caused when bacteria, oil, and dirt get into the hair follicles and pores of the skin and a small covering form over it. Not everybody gets acne, but everybody has oil, dirt and bacteria on the skin of their face. So, with acne skincare, it is very important to clean and clear up the excess oil on your face to prevent those horrible pimples. Regular exfoliation is part of good anti-acne skincare. This helps to remove the covering of skin over the pores and hair follicles, which prevent the washing away of the dirt and oil. A good anti-acne care regime for the majority of people is to exfoliate every 2 to 3 days. But you don't want to leave your skin raw and open to the elements, as this might mean dry skin, so you don't want to overdo this step. But exfoliating is still a very important part of good skin care and dealing with one's acne, and so should always be a planned part of your anti-acne skin care routine. Being rough with your skin does more harm than good. It is very important for all sides of anti-acne skin care to be very gentle with your skin. You would do more harm than good if you attack your skin by being harsh or rough with it. Remember, your skin's oil is there to protect and nourish it. The best acne skin care product is generally made to dry up the excess oil and at the same time wash the bacteria and dirt away, so can be very good for breakouts. But remember, these skincare products don't actually stop breakouts of pimples and are usually very strong, so is not a good idea to use acne products on any other part of the face. Anti-acne skincare is for acne only. So using them on the neck and cheeks, sensitive parts which don't have any pimples on them, will dry up the skin and can cause it to be red and irritated, and will not help if you want anti-acne skincare. Regularly applying these skincare tips will make sure you see a lot healthier skin with far fewer breakouts. Remember, acne skincare is for acne only and not for other much more sensitive parts of your face.